Peace, black family. So remember when I told you,
family. So to the average, you know, black person, this video is innocent. You know, it's a dad playing Nerf guns with his son. But what I see from an African-centered perspective, African-centered worldview, is a dad that's teaching his children, his boys, the art of warfare, close quarter combat, how to clear a room.
Now, I'm not saying that we should not play with our children, but playing with our children should reflect the world that we want to exist in, or the world that we want them to exist in. Here we go, here we go. It's about time to set it off. Here we go, here we go. Red lights, I could never stop. A dreamer with the fever to be great was all I ever want. Was all I ever wanted. A fighter with the fever for the fame was all I ever want. Was all I ever wanted. Got me singing like bang, 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 bang. This fire's a weapon. Bang, 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 bang. Won't stop till we're legends. In conclusion, a lot of times we project on our children what we think fun is, what we didn't get to experience. So my child not going to go without doing this or having this type of fun or going to this type of fair or stuff. Like, fun is whatever you doing with your child. As long as you spending time with them in a constructive way, that can be fun to them. It doesn't always have to be the silly, goofy things that we do in the community. We got to start cultivating and creating fun environments, healthy environments, productive environments, and things for our children to do. It don't always got to be silly, goofy, ridiculous things. Train them for the world that they exist in now and the world you want them to exist in.